prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a swish in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killer. Gotta keep the devil in his hole, nigga. But you know how it go, nigga. I'm front line every time it's on, nigga. 100-proof flow, running shoot pro. 458 drop, playing bulletproof soul. Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hustle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through the Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. And dock that Tulum just to smoke. Nah, listening to music at the Mayan ruins. True devotion on the bluest ocean. Cruising, my cultural influence, even revolution. I'm integrated vertically, y'all niggas blew it. They tell me hustle, dumb it down, you might confuse me. It's like that weirdo rap you motherfuckers used to. I'm a urban legend, South Central in a certain section. Can't express how I curb the Texas. Guesses, evidence of a divine presence. Blessings. Held me down at times I seem reckless. Effort. You gotta L but gotta E for effort. Stretched it. Dropped him off in the Mojave Desert. Then left me. Ain't no answer to these trick questions. Money making nip. Straighten out my jewelry on my bitch dresser. Well known. Flick up a gel ball. Snatch a champagne bottle from Rico's till T-shirts. Whatever, nigga. Playing chess, not checkers. Nigga, 38 special for you clever niggas. See, bro, you ain't living down by the street. The street cold, been through all these motions, up and down like a seesaw. I can never view you as my equal. Fuck, I wanna hear your CD phone. When I can see it clear, they don't make them bar none, they don't make them real. They don't make it where I'm from, they don't take it here. Ain't seeing due time, I be making meals. Bust up in this game, I've been making deals. It's your lawyer on the phone, we can make it real. I got checks and balance, I'm flex dramatic. Other 50 on my neck, just my reckless habit. Ain't no pussy on my rap, disrespect the savage. I make one phone call and the rest get handled. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set, we accept your challenge. You fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. V12 in the valet, black on black, nigga. SA in the valley, do my tax, nigga. White boy in Manhattan, pay my tax, nigga. Drive out to the Hamptons to relax, nigga. I stop smoking weed and I relapse, nigga. Travel around the world and I came back, nigga. Worth a couple million, that's a fact, nigga. But I am nothing like you fucking rap niggas. I own all the rights to all my rats, nigga. German plates with sheepskin on my mats, nigga. Murder rate increasing if I snap, nigga. Ain't no hanging out, we take y'all off and double back, nigga. Open trust accounts, deposit racks, nigga. $1 million life insurance on my flesh, nigga. Beamers, Benz, Bentleys, or Lex, nigga. Ferrari, send them Lambos, that's what's next, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. AMG Mercedes back to back, nigga. Chopper to his face, now that's a rap, nigga. Streets talking, that's a rap, nigga. Yo, P.O. call you up, look, that's a trap, nigga. Beat that case, that was that, nigga. Told the world, look, I'm back, nigga. Like my deal, then I'm cracked, nigga. They folded, so I left, nigga. Can't a motherfucker tell me shit, nigga. We the no limit of the West, nigga. Percy Miller at his best, nigga. Jigga with the Rollie in the best, nigga. Acne jeans, intercepts, nigga. Serving fiends off the steps, nigga. Murder sprees for the set, nigga. All facts ain't no motherfucking threat, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man, a shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts of the sacks, nigga. Thank you. prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a swish in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killer. You gotta keep the devil in his hole, nigga. But you know how it go, nigga. I'm front line every time it's on, nigga. 100 proof flow. Running shoe pro, 458 drop, playing bulletproof soul. Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hustle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through the Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. And dock that Tulum just to smoke. Nah. Listening to music at the Mayan ruins. True devotion on the bluest ocean. Cruising. My cultural influence even revolution. I'm integrated vertically, y'all niggas blowing. They tell me hustle, dumb it down, you might confuse me. It's like that weirdo rap you motherfuckers used to. I'm a urban legend. South Central in a certain section. Can't express how I curb the Texas. Guesses, evidence of a divine presence. Blesses, held me down at times I seen reckless. Effort, you got an L but got an E for effort. Stretched me, dropped him off in the Mojave Desert. Then left me, ain't no answer to these trick questions. Money making nip, straighten out my jewelry on my bitch dresser. Well known, flick up a gel ball, snatch a champagne bottle from Rico's till T-shirt. Whatever, nigga, playing chess, not checkers, nigga. 38 special for you clever niggas. See, bro, you ain't living down by the street code. Been through all these motions up and down like a seesaw. I can never view you as my equal. Fuck, I wanna hear your CD phone.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Yeah. Nah, I finna take it there. This time around, I'ma make it clear. Spoke some things into the universe and they appear. I say it's worth it, I won't say it's fair. Find your purpose or you wasting air. Fuck it though, y'all niggas scared. Eyes open, I can see it clear. They don't make them bar none, they don't make them real. They don't make it where I'm from, they don't take it here. They ain't seeing due time, I be making meals. Bossed up in this game, I been making deals. Get your lawyer on the phone, we can make it real. I got checks and balance, I flex dramatic. Other 50 on my neck, just my reckless habit. Ain't no pussy on my rap, disrespect the savage. I make one phone call and the rest get handled. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set, we accept your challenge.
Thank you.
How long should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity meet preparation? I need some real nigga reparation. Get the money, the respect, and the power in the halls come next. Last time that I checked, I've been self-made from the dribble. I was being said I'm a killer. Nah. Playing no games with you niggas. Pop clutch, switch lanes on you niggas. Nah. I laid down the game for you niggas. Taught you how to charge more than what they paid for you niggas. On the whole thing for you niggas. Reinvest, double up, then explain for you niggas. It gotta be love. Run the city, it gotta be cut. Just for the pieces I took off the Monopoly board. Hey, y'all niggas false claims, it gotta be fraud. Just keep the hood about your mouth and you gotta be charged. I doubled up, tripled up, nigga what? Banged on the whole game, I ain't give a fuck. Nobody trippin', had no business, got my digits up. And when I drop, you know I'm about to fuck.
Last time that I checked,
it was 5 chains on my neck.
Oh no, we in here, we in here. Hey, we just lied too, so we ain't wanna, you know. We wanna impede. You already know Detroit in this. What up, though? What up, though? Yeah. Yeah, you was like, hold on, they don't supposed to go like this. You know, you I think you beat me by like 5, and you thought it was, yeah, seriously. I'm saying that. We'll give you 10. But your statement was, wait a minute, you can't be doing this. This is not a part of the script. What up, everybody, appreciate y'all putting up, man. What up, though? We got Mr. Record That on the other end. We got Mr. Record That on the other end, so. No. Mr. Record That in the building. We about to put it on him. He don't know it, though. Ain't nothing about to happen. You about to let these Atlanta Falcons.
Mount Rainier in the distance. There are few cities fighter on a clear afternoon to this one, and we have a picture.
We at the 12th, man. We up here. Ooh, they got that bud downtown.
Today it's week 3 and we've got a good one in store between the Atlanta Falcons and the Seattle Seahawks.
They got that. What's up?
Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
We definitely blowing. He definitely born in Seattle.
Now Patterson to start the drive. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
Well, you don't turn your nose up at a gain of four, do you? They'll take down on first down. Playbook's got to be pretty well open on second and six.
He did that run on him. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
On second down, a run with Patterson.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here.
Pull up on me.
Now what a first down pickup of eight.
Hey, don't do that.
First and 10, it's Patterson. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
They'll come up on a second and four now from the 40-yard line. To throw is Mariota. He rifles one that's intercepted. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So a big defensive play there on the opening drive, no less, as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
And I think that's a signal for how this defense wants to play. They want to be disruptive.
We can't let that happen.
Well, sometimes it can burn you, but right there, it paid off. Myers can
Mariota! Going to the bench, boy.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. From the six. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
Back to the. We can't be going there, Mariota.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Mariota's throw into the hands of Pitts here. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40.
Come on.
It's a gain of 13 and a first down for
Atlanta. Got a creep. Creep.
Patterson, he'll try it up the middle. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be, but still a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. They'll go again with Patterson. And not able to make away this time. Is he going to stop right around the line of scrimmage? And in search of 80 yards, he was able to convert the first down. On third down, Mariota. He's going to float this.
You like it? I love it. Oh! Come on!
They weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
No surprise at all. They're looking for the big man early in this one. The only surprise for them, he couldn't hang on to the pass.
Are you not entertained?
Mariota to throw for it on fourth.
Oh, come on!
They cannot convert, and they turn it over. A
surprising
move here on the opening drive of the game, and the Seahawks, they'll get the football back in outstanding field position.
Oh, yeah, we did. Look at my dog over there. He is trouble.
They'll run here with a rookie second round pick, Kenneth Walker. And he's got some space here.
We got to get Kenneth. Shout out to Kenneth Walker, Michigan State University.
The change, first down Seahawks. We really didn't have any doubt that he was going to be one of the top-rated rookies coming into the league, especially as a runner. And he's given us no reason to change our minds. That's a big-time run, and the production that he showed us in college is translating very well into the National Football League. Smith on first down. Going for it all. And that is incomplete.
Geno. The Seahawks. I'm saying Geno.
Games thus far.
What are you
it's
doing?
A start that's going to set the world on fire, but they've been pretty solid nonetheless.
What was you doing last night, Geno?
Certainly beats the alternative of starting 0-2. I do think that this is a team that's going to take a little time to find its footing.
Too much in me.
Hard to navigate the always tough NFL. To throw once more on second and 10. Smith. Setting up the screen here. This is Walker. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here. And that doesn't have to gain big yardage to be an impactful play, because if you get those pass rushers second-guessing themselves, that they might get hit with a screen, maybe you can wind up slowing them down just a step. And if you do that, that's a win for that play. They'll try for the first with
Let's
Walker.
Go!
And he is gonna lose
Do some, play
here.
Some D.
A rough go there.
Play some
third
D.
Down, a loss of four. Sometimes I think cornerbacks can benefit from the fact that quarterbacks might just forget about the idea that they might be near the line of scrimmage. How about the anticipation there, sneaking in and making a big play in the backfield? Myers' kick is good.
Hey, you know, Detroit in the building.
So a nice kick there as they
are I apologize for me playing like this with the Atlanta Falcons. But Mr. Cordat don't want to see me with the Lions. That's all I'm saying.
So after the made field goal, 10-0 here early as the kick's away. Takes it at the 7. And he's going to be out of bounds here right at the 20-yard line.
Hey, listen. Hey, somebody believed that they could fly, and they flew, huh?
Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons' offense at the line.
Ooh-wee.
They want to get something started. They need to. Down 10-0 early as they've got it first and 10. Got a man. It's Patterson complete. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27. Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense. Second quarter now, Falcon football. As they've got it with a 2nd and 3, 4th coming.
Levi 501 jeans. So look, so is Will Levis Levi.
Right side.
Will Levi. Oh, get that right there.
He's gonna take this.
Don't do that.
Down to the Seahawks 27-yard line. 66 yards rushing.
Oh man, I gotta make this entertaining.
His first down. And the younger statesman with the big run. He's hit that dreaded 3-0.
Oh.
He still can churn it. I love the way you treat him with respect. Respect. Elder statesman. You didn't just call him an old guy or anything like that. Elder statesman. I love the way he can still play. Talk about running it with savvy now. On first down, going back to Patterson. And inside the 20 before he's going down. That'll be a pickup of 10 as they try to recover from this 10-point deficit. We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive.
Hey, that's all right. Tell the East. Tell the Detroit East Side Mac in the building, baby.
Once more, they turn to Patterson.
Detroit East Side.
And stopped a
Detroit East Side. Tell the Detroit East Side in the building.
First and goal.
Don't do that to me.
To get right back into this football game. Patterson. Touchdown.
Don't do that to me.
Some good running there at the end.
We got to make it entertaining.
Set up the first and goal. He's in the end zone. Brandon, what I liked about that sequence is, I'm not sure who made the play call, but they understood the situation, understood the momentum. A nice hard charging run, give it right back to him, and let him cap things off.
already know I'm a little older man. My nerves is bad. My nerves.
Touchdown. Here's Koo to kick off. Fields it right around the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
Yeah. You got to make it entertaining.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. He's got a man complete. And all the way in, touchdown, Seattle.
That's all right. We're going to get it back.
His first touchdown here.
We're going to get that back.
And the Seahawks are able to strike quickly to add on.
We're going
to
get it back.
I think it's fair to say there's nothing that gets a crowd to its feet quite like a big
He hit me with the whistle. How you like that?
Blocking assignments, misdirections and stuff. They have these precise arrows, movements. Sometimes the best plays just come from the schoolyard where you look at your fastest guy and say, go now, go get it, big man.
And if you're looking for his speed, Next Gen Stats shows that he was traveling just over
21 miles.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. A strong showing their last time out. They scored the touchdown, but Charles, they look up and they're still down double digits, so you feel like just to keep pace, this drive probably needs to end in the end zone as well.
Yeah, I think the best move for them is to not worry about how far they are down on the scoreboard, but to just remember the last drive and how it ended. Go ahead and try and repeat that. Then you can look at the scoreboard and see where this game is.
God damn.
Working with a second and three.
Hey, you know.
Now the rookie fifth round pick. This is Tyler Algier. And shedding him off. Now open field. And he'll be taken down, but not.
Don't do me like that.
Across midfield. 25 yards to pick up there, and also a first down.
Partner, if you want more carries, I think we saw how you get him. Show that he's got the fresh legs.
I got to make it entertaining, man.
Don't just ask for him. Show him that you're supposed to get the football.
And they'll get him down here. Woo-hoo! 42. And even 100 yards rushing for him now to this point.
And with that run, he's already at 100 yards here before halftime. So if he sees the same kind of action in the second half, he could be on his way to a career game.
Throwing on second and three. Mariota. And complete to Drake London. And that'll wind up moving the chains again as a tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks' 29-yard line. 13 yards on his first catch. It's a first down as well. Mariota. Throw out right, taken in by Patterson. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of four.
All right.
They'll give him 4 yards there, and it'll be second down. 2 minutes remaining in this first half for football.
They better hit that like, share, and follow.
Back to the ground now, Patterson. They'll get him to the ground at the 24 to pick up a four.
Man.
Really, that was no surprise there. They've been running it well all game, and I know goals change all the time.
Keisha! Kiki!
Mariota on third and two.
Coaches talk about it all the time. Players talk about it as well. Excellent job staying disciplined in coverage and making that stop. Inside the red zone.
Lakeisha got us three. Thank you for the three, Lakeisha.
Touchdown.
On fourth down, Mariota is off, and on comes Atlanta's young Waku. This will be a 37-yard attempt. Koo knocks this one through the post, and they're back within a touchdown at 17-10. So it was fourth down and one in the red zone, but they elect to take just the three.
And I'm a little bit surprised that that's exactly what they decided to do. I kind of thought that they would go for it in that situation. But sometimes I'm sure you just think to yourself, take the 3 points, put them in your pocket, and move on.
A Koo just hit the field goal. Now he kicks off. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone.
Oh, make him put it down. It's a fumble.
That's a fumble, coach.
That's a fumble.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes it's not really true, but last time that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Here's Smith. He lets it fly for Lockett.
Come on, give me that. That's us.
Come on. So this will go only as incomplete.
Come on, give me that.
Partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
And this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. They'll get 10 there, but it leaves them just short for fourth down.
And that's a play that's not uncommon on third and long because the offense is just hoping that somehow they can get a guy in space and follow some blockers downfield.
What are we doing?
Good job there getting a few yards, but he ends up getting stopped before he gets the first down.
Here we go on fourth. Smith. Open man is Eskridge. That's complete. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts. As it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. In motion goes the tight end. Walker now on first and 10. And not much room to operate. He'll get this up only to about the 41. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. On second and 9, Smith, he lets it fly for Lockett.
Let's go.
Here's one that's intercepted. Picked off by A.J. Terrell. And the Falcons are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line. And Charles, that's now 4 interceptions over his last 3 halves of football. Because remember, he threw 3 picks last week.
Starting to wonder if maybe defenses and those coordinators have identified something on tape with what he's doing. Maybe a movement, maybe the way he's moving his shoulders. Who knows what it could be? He could have a few tells out there that they're keying in on and allowing defenses to get to the football a little bit faster. People steal signals. Maybe sometimes they can figure out what the quarterback's doing just by his movements.
Mariota's throw taken in by London. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Mariota now from the 50. That's going to be caught by Pitts. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33. Now here's a timeout as they're going to get it with 8 seconds remaining here in the first half. back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Throwing is Mariota. He's got Patterson on the out route. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. And just in general, Charles, on a play like that, how tough is it for the defense to account for a running back essentially being a receiver downfield?
It's very difficult, especially if the running back has skills like a receiver, and you're aware of that before the game even begins. So throughout your practice sessions, you're going to want to be aware of him. Where is he lining up? What can he do? What kind of damage can he do to us downfield? And who can match up with him without weakening our overall defense? You're exactly right. It's a tough task to match up to him.
Oh, I missed it.
And this is going to be no good. He misses it off to the left, and this will stay at a 7-point game.
Yeah, it's been a disappointing first half for him, all things considered. And this can serve as the capper. It's a missed field goal in the late going. And that's only going to serve to lessen the mood even further.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. 1 second, all that remains. Shot here before break. Smith. He's going to get this complete here to Lockett. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
Oh, we needed that field goal, coach.
So here at halftime here in downtown Seattle, the Seahawks out in front. As we send you back over to Orlando with our EA Sports halftime report, here's Jonathan Coachman. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. The Seahawks with the advantage.
They're trying to throw it up on us. You know they're trying.
The second half is underway. Taken at the goal line. And it's a pretty good return here as they'll get this up to the 29.
We're going to just start squibbing it today. That kick return team is looking real ugly. Real ugly.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. This offense set to begin the third quarter. And Charles, if they had a checklist of things they wanted to accomplish in the first half, certainly at the top of that list would be having
to check, isn't it? But also, they've had some success in their passing game, so probably an empty box establishing the run. They're on pace for fewer than 100 yards in this one, so now they want to make sure that they get that going so they truly have a control in this ball game, and down the stretch, being able to be balanced, either throw it or run it, and try and win this ball game.
On second down, it's Walker.
Y'all gotta make
and he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Throwing now is Gino. He gets his target, Lockett. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. The end result, 21 yards.
And after the Russell Wilson trade, you have to ask, will Tyler Lockett be able to extend his streak of 1,000-yard seasons to four without the only quarterback he's ever played with in the NFL? But the way he plays, a very steady presence who catches everything in sight, I think he's got a good chance of extending that streak and becoming best friends with his new quarterback along the way. He certainly looked like it on that first down catch.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34.
And good yardage there on first down, because sometimes all you need to do on the screen is get one key block. That might set your man free, and that was pretty good pursuit to the football defensively, or it could have gone for more.
Ready up. 4 yards remain for second down. Lock it in motion right. A pitch comes to Walker. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Back to Walker on first down. Oh, look at the juke. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Give to Walker on the read option.
Come on! At the 18. You want to give me that.
A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition.
Act like you want to give me the ball.
Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense can look at time.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Option play, and they'll give to Walker. And he gets it down close to the 10-yard line. 46 yards on the ground for him so far.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
They'll try the air now with Smith. And out route, and he's got the connection to Walker. Touchdown! Ken Walker, his third touchdown now on the air. And the Seahawks take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field and extend their lead. That seemed pretty ideal there for the offense, Charles. You take a little bit of time off the clock here in the third quarter, decent length drive, and you pad your lead as well at the end of it.
Let you feel like you're in control of this game, even more so than a 2-touchdown lead, right? Because you have taken that time off, as you noted, which means they couldn't get you off the field. You ran your playbook the way you wanted to, and you gave your defense some rest on a big-time drive in that situation.
Hit the like button. What's happening?
And for the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. This fielded right at the goal line. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
It's tough out here.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They make their second half debut here. Things are looking a little bit tougher now. You give up the points there, Charles, that touchdown drive on the other side. So now it's a 2-score game here. Got to be careful.
They certainly do. I'm just wondering at halftime if those guys just looked into each other's eyes and realized what they've got to get done and come out a little bit more charged up, because if they don't get some kind of points here, that next drive, that could make this a free possession game.
Toss left side, Patterson. And he is out of bounds, able to get it across the 20-yard line. I was pretty surprised there when they lined up to run it on 2nd and long, but it worked out for him.
It certainly did, and that requires some confidence, some fortitude, and a little bit of hope, doesn't it? You hope you catch your defense just right and break off a big run to help yourself out on the next down.
On play action, Mariota. Wide open is Watkins. He's got him. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Well, that's how you convert on third down with an explosive gain of 34.
And this offense needed something to try and seize the momentum a little bit. That might have been exactly what they needed. Now they have a chance to go downfield and score and cut into the lead.
And they have revenge there. He's on his way in this one, but this time they get it behind the line. The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's 2nd down. Mariota to throw it.
Oh!
Tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jones. And the Seahawks are going to take over a yard shy of midfield.
As they start the drive, I think they looked at the scoreboard and said, this is a manageable deficit, guys. But let's go ahead and start cutting it down right here and stay, an interception happens, so a two-possession game might become three. So
fumble!
And that should be the final play of this third quarter. Three quarters have come and gone. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Oh, they're going to run a little pop pass here. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. The secondary now for the Falcons on third down. Now a play fake, and it's Smith. There goes a deep ball, end zone. And this will be caught by Metcalf for a Seahawk touchdown. He's got them out now to a three-score lead here in the fourth quarter after that one, CD. And well, he looked right off the line like he knew that that ball was coming his way, and he secured it for 6 points.
Yeah, I think when you're leading by a healthy margin already, it actually loosens you up. And that will actually take maybe a few more chances.
Good boys in the coffin.
Because he certainly saw something he can exploit in the defense. He made sure to let his quarterback know, just get it to me. And the rest was all up to him, and he delivered and made it a three-score game.
This one fielded at the five. And able to get this out to the 25.
Ain't nothing we can do about it, man. God dang. Big DK. They talking about let's lock in. It's 31-10.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they unfortunately are staring at a mini losing streak developing, trailing here in the fourth quarter. This would be their third straight defeat. And he'll get this up just shy of the 30.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
And a nice move will yield nothing as he stopped behind the line. Now they're going to be dealing with a 3rd and 7 as that one officially a loss of one.
I think this offense, specifically this running game, they have to find a way to turn the page because they haven't found a way to run it effectively thus far, and it's cost them.
They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side.
Come on!
This is incomplete. Oh, it looked like he had a pretty good line on that, but that would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
Desperation time. Mariota on fourth down. And this is caught. That's what and he is going to have a Falcons first down as they manage to convert.
You gonna learn.
No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. So from Seahawk territory now, it's 1st and 10 at the 44-yard line. Mariota now. He's going to look deep for Watkins. Oh, he dropped it. Pretty indicative of the way this one's going.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort lasts one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it. These guys are not giving up anything.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Again, it's Mariota. He's going to take another shot here. And this is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Drake London with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Falcons have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. Extra point by Koo, up and good. And the lead will be cut down to 14.
You know, we still down like a motherfucker, though.
Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. See a return here from the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Let's go now.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. Now there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away.
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
Off of play action, here's Smith. And he can't quite bring it in. Might have heard footsteps there across the middle. Second down.
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled it in, and that led to a big drop.
They'll try again from the 20 on second and 10. How about this? They'll try the option, left side. And he'll be
put it on the ground!
After a gain of three.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected passing situation.
Ready, go!
On third down, here's Walker. And they will stop him short. They get him to the ground at the 27. No first down. 4 yards on the pickup there, but it's going to take him to fourth down. Now here's Michael Dixon. Always a good sign when you're first. And now the up man has it. It's a fake. And the gamble pays off. They get the first. The result there is the offense is going to come back on the field. A first down as they get 12 on the fake punt. So they snap it straight to the up man. What's his responsibility? Normally, obviously, just to protect, but he's got to be a guy that can be pretty agile too, right?
Yeah, without a doubt, because you're talking about a guy, even in protection, he may have to slide up and down the line of scrimmage to pick up someone who comes through trying to block a punt. So you know he's got that ability to move. But oftentimes, it's usually a running back, a fullback, someone who's used to having the ball in their hands, and he's able to pick up the first down.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
18 Bradley.
Play action. It's Smith. Looking for Lockett, and it's intercepted. Now with that interception, you feel like you've got a ball game again. Remember, two-score contest and still time left here in the fourth.
And in the old days, not too long gone either. Throwing the ball here would have been an absolute no-no, but the way the game's played now, throwing it makes sense. You just have to be careful when you put it in the air.
He's got his pass-catching tight end. That's Pitts. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. Mariota. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and 9. Here's Mariota. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Kobe Bryant. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Take this one home. It's a touchdown. This has just really been a solid second half for them, CD, as they add another touchdown to the lead and they start to pull away in what was once a close ball game.
Yeah, they actually put the Jets on in this one, didn't they? Put a little cherry on top with that touchdown. Now he's got to play out this final minute, and they'll get a chance to celebrate a very hard-earned victory.
Extra point up and through by Myers. And the lead now to three touchdowns in 21. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This will be fielded inside the five. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be, he's got a man complete, and he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they ever red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use the momentum to launch another one.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Throwing, Mariota. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Sammy Watkins.
Hey man, I'm picking.
Yeah, I'm picking for their team, but I think it counts more for the fantasy guys, doesn't it?
Nipping at the heels.
Something maybe positive to look at on film, but this one's over. Let's be honest.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one.
Koo able to connect on the extra point, and the lead will be cut down to 14. Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off.
We got to play better.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And checking the timeouts, they do have two defensively, but no real need to use them as they're not going to be able to stop the clock after that. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
So second and 9, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Throwing now, Smith. He lets it fly for Lockett. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
Absolutely no disguise on that one. They just went for it. Put him out there and said, go deep. Let's try and hit him. Unfortunately, to no avail.
This is Walker. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Lock it in motion right. They run again with Walker. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. And what are the whistles for? Timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And the Falcons grab it. Taking it right down. And this is going to be brought back. It's
damn!
This defense, Charles, they needed some type of a spark to help get them back in this game. I think they just got their spark.
No doubt about it. You know, that's all they discussed. How can we get ourselves moving again? How can we get our team going? This definitely qualifies.
We're doing what we've been doing all game.
They'll try and run it up the middle. And he will get into the end zone, and a two-point conversion will cut this down to a six-point game.
You're going to have to see me in the ring, Mr. Record that. You're going to have to see me in the ring.
Well, at least at the very end, there's something to take away. They lost the game, but got in the end zone, got a two-point conversion as well. I don't know, but in the end, you still lost the football.
GG's, brother. GG's, my brother.
You're going to have to see me in the ring. That was a great game.
Keep the momentum going. Go for two. Maybe they're working on something for down the road. As you said, it doesn't matter. You lose the game, but you finish with a touchdown and a successful two-point.
Some sort of ability.
Yeah, something.
So for the Seahawks, they get back in the win column as they move to 2-1 now on the year. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Detroit Lions. Meanwhile, for the Falcons, the early struggles continue as they'll sink to 0-3. And they'll try to make amends next week as they host the Cleveland Browns.
I'm the street's voice out west. Legendary self-made progress. Last time that I checked, first get the money, the respect, and the power in the
house. Comebacks.
Last time that I checked, come through check. No cosign.
You on the game? You see my cousin? You on the game? Come on, man.
Take my
time
and take my tribe. Every level that I crossed in this game, like state lines, it was visionary. Either I'm genius or you niggas scary.
Little mistakes, you see.
Single mama's working hard not to miss a payment. And dirty money give wash on royalty statements. Black owners in this game are powerful racists. Young niggas in the set just doing it makeshift. Out the garage, say you end up in Georgia, say you end up in penthouses, end up in cars, say you start off a curb server, end up a boss, is how you win the whole thing and lift up a cigar with sweat dripping down your face. Cause the mission was last time that I checked, it was five chains on my neck. It was no sweat on my rep. Last time that I checked,
last time that I checked, nigga.
Make a quarter mil, no sweat. Last time that I checked. I'm the street's voice out west. Legendary self-made progress. Last time that I checked, first you get the money, the respect, then the power and the hoes come next. Last time that I checked, I got the front and in the back. We on the way and that's a fact. This real, this ain't rap. Where everybody wanna act pro-black. The last lie you heard is ain't that, this, that. I did, made it out the gutter shit. Nip told you fuck the middle man, I told you fuck a bitch. Fuck wearing ain't clothes, I wear my own shit. Y'all get on y'all label, I own my own bitch. Hey, nigga, I remember all that game you throw me. Don't fuck around and get played by the label owners. Talk that shit to these niggas, Adrian Broner. But secure the window, don't let that game fool you. Cause when this game over, it's when the game over. And all they do is play the game till this game over. And you be giving game like a big brother. Mission never let them take it from us. Last time that I checked,
anyway,
it was five chains on my neck.
There
was no sweat on my rep. Last time that I checked, I was selling zones in the set. Make a quarter mil, no sweat. Last time that I checked.
Yo,
street's voice out west, legendary self-made progress. Last time that I checked, first you get the money, the respect, and the power in the hoes come next. Last time that I checked,
smooth. What up, my guy? Appreciate you dropping through. Appreciate you dropping through. We're gonna get some rank play on, you know. Probably get some rank play on. But, you know, we'll play anybody. We'll play anybody, man. We're playing with Detroit. Oh, wait. Hold on. We can fit Mad Palooza. Let's try to knock some games out. We are at 9 of them. What?
Right now.
Yeah. Mapalooza, load up. Yeah, 9-7. Hey, 16-10. So. We're going to continue the Mapalooza series real quick. The next team we play with is the Broncos. So this will be the 17th team we play with. My record is 9-7 with the 16th team. This is the 17th team. My record is 9-7 so far. And I play with their playbook. You know what I'm saying? I play with their playbook, but I'm playing with my defense. I'm playing with the multi-D that I run. I like all the D's. I like all the defenses. No cap. So, multi-dimensional. But I run with the offense to make it fun. And we got Russell Wilson. Russell Wilson. We're going to put it in throw it medium. Throw it medium. My bad, I turned the tunes off on y'all.
Sports brings us to the banks of the Ohio River and Paycor Stadium in Cincinnati. Tonight, we've got a good AFC matchup on tap between the Denver Broncos and the Cincinnati Bengals.
Let's go, Denver. This for Oop. Shout out to Oop Nation, wherever you're at today. Shout out to Oop. This for Oop right here. This is squad.
Now the kicker, Brandon McManus, about ready to get us started. And we are underway from Cincinnati. To the air is Burrow. And this one is incomplete.
And we're going to see this offense try and spread the field a little bit and utilize the outside third of the field, especially against man coverage. But that time, the defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
Complete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Now before this second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So following the incompletion here, second and 10 from the 25.
11 MT paint.
Burrow gonna fake to mix it and now look to throw. He completes it to Boyd. Room here to run. And he's gonna be out around the 45-yard line. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well.
plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
11 MP.
Off the play fake. Here's Burrow.
Oh, give me that.
And the coverage terrific there as it's knocked down and incomplete.
Perfect example of the kind of attitude you have to play defensive back in the NFL. You want to be the only defender around, and you want them to challenge you. And on that play, he came through.
A first carry for the former Oklahoma Sooner, Joe Mixon. And only a couple there as he'll take this up to the 47. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
That one taken in by T. Higgins. Yeah, he's got to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. The Bengals passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first.
I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
And he will take it in for a Bengals touchdown.
Throughout the game, we're going to track so many different statistics, but one is becoming increasingly involved. Explosive runs to 20 yards or more.
Winning or losing.
Right there to open this game.
Make the content good. He's going to be telling me all these stories. What are those stories of the enemy right now? You hear that?
Hey, Gene, what the team did?
Over
the
song to you, FG. I'm going to kick your ass.
Extra point by McPherson. Up and good. It's now a 7-0 game.
After
the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away.
You gotta make it happen, man. You talk.
Montrell Washington on the return from his injury. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Well, first and 10 here for Wilson and the Broncos at their own 22. They'll start by running the option to the right. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards. And this, I mean, it's certainly something to watch out for. He is not afraid to call his own number on plays like that. And here he takes it for good yardage.
And we know this defense prepared all week for this, but sometimes when you see it in person, it's a whole different ball game, and all that preparation, it goes right out the window.
And he's tackled a yard short of the
ball. Right out there, big fella.
Get him on right there. The previous run, good for nine. Here's second and a yard. Play action. Now Wilson, out to his left. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. When in doubt, do it yourself as he keeps it for three and a first down.
As he came to the line of scrimmage, he knew he didn't need much to reset the chain. So when he saw the space he needed, no hesitation. He went to the marker and got his guys a first down.
Now a first down carry. It's Williams. And a pretty athletic run right there as he's going to get this done inside the 40. So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a first and 10 at the 39-yard line. Now Wilson. Oh, he'll air this one deep for Judy. This is intercepted. Chidobe Awuzie with a pick. And now off to the races. Down the
Denver, race. What you doing, Colorado? Y'all smoking too much up there?
It's a big six for Bengals TD. Scoreless to 13-0. First, their offense had the touchdown, and now the defense comes through with one.
You can't get a better 1-2 punch than that. Follow up a touchdown offense by getting one on defense. They keep that effort up. You take the other sideline out of this one very quickly.
Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. So they throw the pick six to get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And he'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
The Broncos onto the field, ready horrible to start play. Their next drive. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10.
Come on, that's pass interference. Yeah, because you're doing too much, huh? You're doing too much. We got to get in the end zone, baby. Getting catches. I'm about to catch him. Jesus Christ. Come on, Denver! What you doing, Denver? Dude, just play the game. It's fun to me. It's content. It's great. You can win 100 to zip. It's great. Play the game. I'm not one of those, oh my God, I'm going to die because I'm losing. No. Fuck. I might come back. You never know. Oh. It's kind of tough out here for these boys. Oh. No, I said I'm having a tough game, coach. No, we're not having no tough game. Who you think you're talking to? Facebook, Twitch, YouTube, Kick. That's the mic. That's all city game in Detroit. Oh, that was on me. That was on me. That was on me. That's fine. Oh, how you dropped that? What's wrong with him? You said what? Man, play the game. Play your game. Oh, no, no, no. Mm-mm. Call of Duty. I pretty much had it down. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Come on. Oh, that only got hair, boy. Go whoop your head, boy. Come on, dog. Come on, man. Y'all doing way too motherfucking much. That would work. Russell Wilson, they really got him playing like Russell Wilson. God damn. God damn. No. Man, you ain't gotta give me shit. What are you talking about? Play the game. Oh my God, you're annoying. He's annoying. You know, I think we could come back. I'm gonna come back on this boy. Watch this have a comeback. Watch this have a comeback. Watch this crazy comeback. Well, if they don't do it out here, we're just going to take the L. Wait, Denver. Well, I don't know. Wait a minute. Judy! What are you going to make a home run? Hey! We're not gonna get up out of here. We're not gonna take that L with Denver. This Denver is trash. Damn. Fucked our record. We 9-8 like the Lions. Damn. Mm-mm-mm. We had to play the Bengals. We might go backwards and go to the team was out. No. From that way, yeah. All right. But, oh, we got the Bills. We're going to play with all the Bills stuff. Let's go. We get a good team now. We get a good team. Got a good team. We don't go with you. Oh my God.
see how they do that. Yeah, there's some rice yard. This is like a squad. But dog, see, you probably know how to play with the Falcon. I don't even play with Buffalo. I'm just doing a Madden series where I play with all the teams on the game and I'm on Buffalo. And see what your record is when you're done. You play random people, random team. Probably say I ain't going for it. Ooh, I'm feeling full, y'all. Try to get y'all. This is the bathroom. Oh my God. Negative. And we're in Atlanta. It's a blackout. Let's see. I'm hungry, y'all. I ain't nothing. We just think it's gonna be easy. I'm probably making a mistake by thinking that. We might be making a mistake, but it's all good. We're gonna eat our rice. Mm-mm. Triple person. We gotta impose our will now. Didn't get the memo. We didn't get the memo. Oh, don't do it like that. don't stick. Don't do it like that, dog. Don't do it like that. Excuse me, y'all. I just ate a little food. Oh, that was stupid. I hesitated. Too much of a hesitation. This chat shit keep coming up. What was that stock? That's a crap, bro. I see it. Ooh, it's a fight. That's a fight. They feel them two on the play. We going right at there. Defense. Defense, make you some rice. Defense. Get from over there with him. Yeah, definitely the man. Okay. Oh, got him. Touchdown, Bills. We got to get a dub in the man palooza, man. And there's some teams who ain't supposed to lose well. But you can't get us upset, though. You can't get upset. That's for sure. You can get upset. Ooh. Thought we'd get a few, like I said, get a few games in on our Mad Palooza series. What do you think this is, bro? We don't have no. I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all in here hanging out with me. I'm just running my mind.
To 10 now for the Falcons and Mariota at their 20-yard line.
I know the game. Mariota. Ooh, give me that. A rifle's
hand, it's going to be intercepted.
Picked up by Tremaine. He might get up out of here.
And
oh, God, he's doing that. Five
tries to get him to one touchdown drive. And there, an interception on their first play from scrimmage.
This is recorded. What's happening? Oh, oh, come on, man. Oh, oh, oh.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second
down. Yeah, man. So, if you're hanging out with me in here in the building, appreciate you coming through. I play in my Mad Palooza series where I play with all the teams on the game on random, play random people and see what my record is. So far, I'm 9-8. We're trying to win this one so we can go 10-8, baby. We ain't trying to go down. We're trying to go up. Oh, no, no. We gotta get him up out of here. Now we get him up out of here.
They've got to be thrilled on the road right now. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, and quickly trying to make it 14-0.
Yeah, mentioned it already. On the road.
Oh,
to be
man.
Able to go to his house and establish a start like that.
Here's that red dude, MIA. Oh, man. Ain't no telling what he's doing in, well, I don't know. For the in New York, man. New York. New York City, baby.
And it's good. And they
have jumped out here. He's probably somewhere brushing his Timberlands. Ain't no telling.
After the touchdown pass to kick it away.
He definitely could have run it back. This might be over with real quick. Who knows?
And Williams gonna sit on this one for a touchdown.
All the stuff keep popping up. Oh, the MacBook about to die, y'all. not the streamer, I'm saying. Yeah, watching the chat.
Out there for their next drive.
You might as well crank the music up.
First drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown.
Oh, we're playing with one hand on this.
It's deficit early on. It is, but I think you hit the key words early on. So that's the
trouble.
Do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better
and
try to get back in this game? 14-0.
Crank the man up, hold up. Band up on that boy. I got to figure out why my audio keep falling out. I'm gonna try to hit me with the bam bam. I'm ready though. I'm gonna try to hit me with the bam bam. I'm ready for the bam bam. I'm ready for the bam bam.
I'm ready for the bad man.
That's all this got. We could have ran it back. I bring my lions. Oh, lion, let me hear a roar. You trying to run that boy? I'm saying, every time I ran this, I hear that car slip.
Look. First down, Mariota. And his throw's going to be in.
You see how they would come on, man. That's a
pick. This defense is going to have to finish the job.
They're
still playing
defense, too.
But so far,
yeah, they're
playing good defense. They disrupted the passing game, stressed the pocket for the quarterback. They forced him into errant throws. Everything they're doing has been executed well.
Oh, there ain't no more coming to it. Come on, play with us. It's a lot of shit in this. Get him up out of here. Click on and get that. Click on.
That one was in the air for a long time. Just begging
to
be picked
off,
wasn't it?
Oh, you
took off.
I'm trying to get the 10-8 on Manpalooza.
Let's go. Just 7 carries. All right, I got to ask you, with these RPOs, essentially the quarterback has 3 options, right? So what's different from that versus the triple option that we see the service academies run at the college level? As a general rule, the triple option at the college level, most things are called outside of the quarterback faking it to the runner and then keeping it himself and maybe having the trail back. What I mean is, in the NFL, all comes about organically. It's a natural deal based on reads. In college, if you're going to throw the football for triple option, you've actually called that play.
Josh, you see him lighting up.
You see him lighting up, and let me give him some rice, y'all. And we eat the rice.
So, Charles, that's three touchdowns on three drives, and it's just been an offensive barrage.
Good
so
job, man. That's all
right. Using barrage right there. I'm going to add another one if you don't mind. How about perfection? No surprise in their landing right now. Absolute dominance throughout this ball game, and no signs of slowing down. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
Ooh.
And that will go bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Hey. No good. No good. MIA. Let's go. I mean, he's still in here. He don't want to get up out of here.
Drive the Falcons offense at the line. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two receptions. And this is where you have to know your quarterback.
Come on,
bro. For the third time here, this happens to our
team. What do you want from me?
And the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
Bring the bell in there,
buddy. With the wheels, Charles, are coming to play with
somebody clip that.
Devin Singletary, 35 yards. And the
Bills
add on to their first half lead.
Give me some rice.
Missed tackles continuing to play this
nasty
defense.
Bro.
And they surrender another big play and a touchdown here.
Yeah, that was nasty.
Two guys had shots at it, maybe more than that. But this defense, they looked out of sorts all game long.
It's
that was
ugly.
Definitely not one of their better efforts right there.
It's getting ugly.
And the round is on here in this first half.
It's getting ugly. I ain't tell that man to pick Atlanta.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick
we get away. We get randomly, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much. Do you pick Atlanta on purpose? I got to play with Atlanta in the league. So he didn't pick Atlanta on purpose. He crazy as hell.
The Atlanta offense
I'm
out there with
their next drive. Atlanta,
for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something in the next drive. Because remember last time out, they threw the interception.
It's a big boy.
And you can't believe this defense keep building
it's a big boy.
They're playing awfully well. And the ball's a conduit right now. To me, it's time to attack.
It's a big boy.
Make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
We on that big fella.
We
on that big fella. Y'all want
to
hear some music?
Let me
get some music crack up, bro. Always next.
Second
and six. Yeah. Everybody say I think
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it. No kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killer. You gotta keep the devil in the ball, Nick. But you know how it go, Nick. I'm front line every time it's on, Nick. 100-proof flow. Ready to shoot pro. 458 drop. Playing bulletproof soul.
You throwing a piss every time. Every time you throwing a
circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hustle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. Doc that Tulum just to smoke. Nah. Listening to music at the Maya ruins. True devotion on the bluest ocean. Cruising. My pussy brother fluent is a revolution. I'm in it greater vertically, y'all niggas fluent. They tell me I'm so dumb and down, you might confuse me. It's like that weirdo rap you motherfuckers choose to.
Let him do that. Came off the line.
I'm an urban legend. South Central in a certain section. Can't express how I'm cutting the Texas. Yes, it's evidence of a divine presence. Blessings. Held me down at times I seem reckless. Effort. You gotta hell with gotta eat for effort. Stretch me. Dropped him off in the Mojave Desert. Then left me. Ain't no answer to these trick questions. Money making nip. Straighten out my jewelry on my bitch dresser. Well known, pick up a gel ball, snatch a champagne bottles and three goals till teeth.
We on everything.
Whatever, nigga, playing chess, not checkers. Nigga, 38 special for you clever niggas. See, bro, you ain't living down by the street call. Been through all these motions up and down like a seesaw. I can never view you as my equal. Fuck, I wanna hear your CD phone.
New to the street, come tell us good. What's up, my dog?
Appreciate you come hanging out with me over here on CBN. Appreciate it.
A little chopped and screwed from the break. We try. You know what I'm saying? If you got roll up, we, you know, nah, got the
inside. I'm finna take it there. This time around, I'ma make it clear. Spoke some things into the universe and they appear.
You say, call me Q, all right, Q, no problem, my boy.
Purpose of you wasting air. Fuck it though, y'all niggas here.
Call me Q.
Eyes open, I can see it clear.
I got
they don't make a bar none. They don't make
Q
a bar.
Q in the building, man.
They don't make it where I'm from. They don't take it here. They ain't seeing due time. I be making meals. Bust up in this game.
I don't know why my man won't quit, man.
Get your lawyer on the phone. We can make it real.
So just to give you a heads up of what's going on here, I got my series called Mad Palooza going on where I play with all the teams on Mad and to see what my record is when I'm done. And I'm playing on random. So I play random people, random teams. And it's pretty fun. It's pretty fun. I'm 9-8. Like I said, I'm 9-8 so far. I got to win. Well, this one look like I'm about to be 10-8. I'm trying to get there. Trying to have a winning record when I'm done. Let's go. Sorry, 28-3. You won't get up out of here.
Woo. Oh, I got your favorite team. Well, I barely play with Buffalo. They was the next team on my list to play with.
And they did me right. They did me right. And I can't say, ain't nobody tell that man to pick Atlanta and go into random and, oh. I won't worry about that. Ain't nobody tell that man to go into random and pick Atlanta and actually play. He doesn't know how to play with them. But.
I got checks and balance. I'm flex dramatic. Another pussy on my neck. It's my reckless habit. Ain't no pussy on my rap. Disrespect to savage. I make one phone call and the rest get handled. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set. We accept your challenge.
We got a balance. Still ain't gonna get up out of here. We gonna... Fuck. It's a slaughter.
Oh, you said, do I have a favorite team? Yeah. Hence my name, RCD Game of Detroit, man. My favorite team is the Lions. That's why I usually play with the Lions. Oh, don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. Okay, we're gonna see what the Lions gonna do, baby. I don't know, man. Let's see. Let's see, man. They gotta make believers out of us. We've been watching them get spiked for so long. We watch the Lions get spiked for so long. They gotta make believers out of us, for sure.
I ain't nothing like you, fucking rotten niggas. Put you in a shooter,
that's a fact, nigga.
I really like it.
What's your favorite player? Q in the building, what's your favorite player, Q? Brady. You know, Brady went to the University of Michigan.
So that's my guy. That's what I definitely played with Brady on the game. Whatever team be on, Tampa Bay. I played with Tampa Bay. Not too much, though, man. I remember going on a 13-game winning streak on Red with Tampa Bay.
Open trust accounts, deposit racks.
I felt like
nigga.
I was cheating. I knew what to do.
Life is short, so my flesh,
I just
nigga.
Kept playing.
It was Benz, Bentley, Zora, Lex, nigga. Ferrari, send them Lambos. That's what's next,
yo, nigga.
Still
play. Gonna,
I ain't nothing like you fucking rap, nigga.
Hey, listen up, man. Mariota is set. Listen, Mariota is nerve wracking. I got him in the EFL league, and he, oh my goodness. He be selling. Don't do that.
Going on top. And his pass is
intercepted.
Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bulls are going to take possession.
Oh, okay, that's what's up. Ravens, I like the Ravens, bro. He say, cuz play for the Ravens, man. That's a blessing. You feel me? That's what's up, dog. All right, we just won that game, so we gotta up the ante. Up the ante. We going to 10-8 on the Mad Palooza. Why did I do that? I don't know what that is. Hold on, we about to change it right now, live on stream. We're gonna change it. We 10-8, boy. Get the double digit wins first. Get the double digit wins before we get the double digit losses. So we take that win. He went on, got up out of there, man. I appreciate it. Shit. Turn the music back on, man. Shoot the DJ.
T-shirts up the sacks, nigga. I'll be nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man is shooting, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts up in sacks, nigga. AMG Mercedes back to back, nigga. Chopper to his face, now that's a rap, nigga. Streets talking, that's a rap, nigga. Yo, P, I'll call you up, but that's a trap, nigga.
That's on the west side.
Beat that case, that was that, nigga. Told the world, look, I'm back, nigga.
I'm not too bad, right?
Sank my deal, then I'm crack, nigga. They folded, so I left, nigga. Can the motherfucker tell me shit, nigga?
420, boy.
We the no limit out of
Kim's on 60. He said he ready. This man, over Sean, Sean Bateman, he's sweet. Shout out to Sean Bateman. Cuz Q in the chat, hanging out with RC, we got the Detroit Pistons, you know, my baby, that's what I'm saying, Detroit, my baby. What up, dog?
Nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man is shooter, that's a fact, nigga. 32 extendos in my Mac, nigga. Spend $1,000 on some t-shirts up in sacks, nigga. I ain't nothing like you fucking rap niggas. Hustle man is shooter, that's a fact, nigga.
We gonna play with the Bengals D and see what we get. Who will be the matchup? That's the question. Who they gonna match us up against? That is the question. That's the question. Who they gonna match us up against? If you in here hanging out with me, man, and you a streamer, man, and you got streamer ass, you gotta help me out.
Last time that I checked, hey. That's five chains on my neck.
Beats.
It was no sweat on my rep last time that I checked. I was selling
streamers
in the
dog.
Set.
I hope you not.
Quarter mil, no sweat last time that I checked. I'm the streets voice out west.
Hey.
Dairy self-made progress. Last time that I checked,
if you ain't checked, man,
money
you got
respect
ass,
and the power in the halls come next. Last time that I checked, I've been self-made from the dribble. I was been saying I'm a killer.
I got a
playing
feeling,
no games with you niggas.
My
pop guns, switch lanes on you niggas. I laid down the game for you niggas, taught you how to charge more than what they paid for you niggas. On the whole thing for you niggas, real fast, double up, then explain for you niggas, it gotta be love. Run the city, it gotta be good. All the pieces I just want from Monopoly board.
He said, RP to the hustle, baby. Like, we can bang that shit on the stream, chop the screens, you feel me? We bang that shit straight up, they eat us. They eat us.
It was five chains on my neck. It was no sweat on my rep.
Last time that I checked,
I was selling zones in the set. Made a quarter mil, no sweat. Last time that I checked, I'm the streets voice out west. Legendary self-made progress.
This gonna be a good game. This gonna make that actually made a good game.
In the power in the halls come next. Last time that I checked, no flashback, no co-sign. I ain't need radio to do mine. I done fine.
Trying to get to 11 to 8 on the man.
Take my tribe every level that I crossed in this game. I stayed lost and was visionary. Either I'm chance or you make it scary. Maybe it's both in this balance.
Oh, what am I doing?
For every nigga in the street, trying to feed the babies. single mama's working hard not to miss a payment. And dirty money, Jim Wash, or grudge statements. Black owners in this game of powerful races. Young niggas in the set just doing it makeshift. Out the garage, sight you in the Detroit sight. End up in penthouses, end up in
corners. Oh, come on, Bill, don't knock it down. End up in bosses, end up in other ladies.
It's
always Juju.
We on the way and that's a fact. This road is ain't rap. Where am I
going to act pro black? Oh, I fucked up.
The last lie you heard is
hey, Jose, get out of here.
Made it out the good as shit.
That boy got wheels.
Fuck wearing that clothes, that was my own shit. Y'all got on, y'all label, I own my own, bitch. Hey, nigga, I remember all that game you thought me. Don't fuck around and get played by the nigga who owns. Fuck that shit to these niggas, Adrian Broner. But secure the window, on if they came for you. Cause when it's game over, it's when it came over. And all they do is play the game till it's game over.
I got Kansas City. I'm losing the
last time that I checked. I selling souls in the set. Last quarter mil, no sweat. Last time that I checked.
I'm
the streets, voice out west. Legendary self-made progress. Last time that I checked.
Man, I feel you, Coop. I can't believe fucking Detroit traded Swift. What the fuck?
I
would've. Yeah, he is. That's what people don't know. That's what people don't know. Jamal Agent screwed that up. Let's get to it. Ooh. Come on now. We got Broadway Joe, baby. LSU, Mr. Burrow, Mr. Cajun himself. What you doing, Big Trevor? What you doing? Is you nervous?
Right now. Yeah, what can make a nigga wanna go and get it?
Hey,
said he wanna pay me with the subs in it.
Y'all enjoying the music out there in the chat? Put a one in the chat. Y'all enjoying the music?
Said he grew up in the city, keep his gun.
You know the great one, chopped and screwed. Y'all lucky I ain't drinking tonight. No drinking.
Probably can't understand or stuff. Till he pull up a fan or stuff.
Oh, yeah.
When he pull up a fan.
My favorite college football team, of course, is the University of Michigan, bro.
Like young nigga. Where? Young nigga.
It's going to always be U of M.
What they call you, where you from, nigga? From in my city, that was question number one, nigga. Looking at the legend I become, nigga. I can't help but feeling like I am the one, nigga. Remember, I was on the run, nigga.
Shout out to Dave O'Jacko, that's who I'm playing. Anybody name themselves Dave O'Jacko has got to be a wacko. And not in the bad way. Oh, don't do it like that.
Standing on the couches in the club with us.
So do them like that. Crank the band up, bro. Crank the band up.
He said, I'm a Sooner fan.
We would chase. I know Jay Stone and got me some green to relay. I know the whole team could relate. I know Evan McKenzie and Ron Lees could relate.
I'll say my second team college is LSU.
It's a matchup of two elite quarterbacks.
Hey, Snipsy going crazy over here, boy.
Doing it right now, this fell off.
Remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the fucking matrix. Red rose in the great pavement.
We need that ball, so we're going to have to do this to you. Take three. That's what's up. Q say he said I like Georgia and the Gators too. I was born in Georgia, but I moved to Florida. when I was tripping.
I spent my whole life thinking out the box. Boxing homies, 3-on-1, got DP, but I ain't dropped. Chirp on me, here I come.
Oh, you're testing my guts.
The block, they broke down. He said I ran a stop sign. I spent my whole life staring at the
Kelsey is an all-star.
Mama playing spades, catch your baby. Grandma said I get some Jordan for my grades. That's my baby. When she died,
you should have stepped on my man. We couldn't stop that.
I spent my whole life trying to make it, trying to chase it. The cycle of a black man divided, trying to break. You take a lost shit, don't cry about it.
Watch
just embrace it. Find a setback for major comeback.
Oh, we all started. We made him nervous.
Can't I hear better grip? I said,
made him nervous.
First, you hear the words out of slips of no
friends. Yeah, you know, both of them said you were nervous.
Level 4 yards.
I said, let me know.
This is close, my nigga. It's bigger than
you.
It's balls, my nigga.
Open up.
I said, I'm with you. We be close, my nigga. You're straight like that. I give you the game. Go back
up
to the
church
and give it right back. For generations, we've been dealt bad.
Yeah, I'm with bad plans.
Prove your dedication by hopping out Grand Ams. You met the premier politicking with Top Nip and Snoop. Damn, cock watching the way you do. Dedication.
Can't hang out on here with y'all all night, man. I gotta go to work.
This ain't entertainment. These four niggas on the play. Shit, these soldiers and spirituals I swam against them waves with. Ended up on the shore today, amazing.
We got 3 minutes and 14 seconds to put this bitch in the hands of cuz.
Lockers behind gates, 3 minutes,
14
seconds. Used to be stay safe, now stay dangerous. Cause ain't no boy playing defense, nigga. That's why I dove off the deep end, nigga, without a life jacket. Couple mills, for the world, all my life cracked. Cook the books, bring it back, so there's no
time.
Got caught looking at the cookies, Jones. I'd be damned if my slave was the right
one. Jones is on the other side of the ball.
Out, I hit the ice back, topping out the 85 and Reebok class. Read a couple million files just to get established to make it happen. You got to have dedication, hard work, plus patience. Some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. Done waiting, told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication.
It's tough out here, ladies and gentlemen.
Dedication.
Ever since Burrow talked shit to these boys, they say we ain't, it'd be a vendetta. But let them know, Broadway, we can stand up. We can stand up to it. We can stand up to it. Let them know, Broadway, we can stand up to it. Uh-oh, the damn. I got my head's ringing. His head's ringing. He didn't hit the dap. His head's ringing. His head's ringing, coach. Got a use of that shit. Good tackle. I might have went the distance. Ooh, Nipsey, Bobby, boy, this shit. Chocolate Screw, sweet boy. Shout out to DJ Screw, Houston, Texas. Let's go, Hayden.
Mogul and they know that. Logo on my flow map. Courtside Chamberlain, throwback, match my Rolex. Everywhere I go, flex. Valet park on some low shit. Whole lot of smoke in that Rory, that thing pumps. Burning rubber. When in cameras, they was undercovers. Under pressure, made statements, turned on their brothers. Never judge you, but the streets will never love you. I wonder what it comes to in your brains for you to run to. Ones to haters, handcuffers and maces.
All us dumb niggas, cause our culture is contagious. Third generation South Central gangbangers.
Damn.
I live long enough to see it change. Think it's time we make a change.
They hear me, love.
They definitely
was about to do that thing. Wow.
Double back dressed in blue lace.
It's a daughter.
They killed Dr. Sebi, he was teaching health. Fuck with Rick Ross, cause he's teaching wealth. Dropped out of school, I'ma teach myself. Made my first meal on my own.
Who that said they gonna make them bangles? That's got to be the most hilarious shit I ever heard.
$1 billion project about to crack the cement.
I was tackled.
Summer roll 18, man.
You looking like a dog.
About to make my partners look like fucking cheese. We was in the Regal, it was me and Steve.
Get out there.
We just took a journey and turned it to a semen. Anything
don't
got
do
wanted,
it.
Everything got needed. Gotta pace yourself.
I know, it's like
wrist.
It's 100 defenders out there.
Gotta have it all, it's all about your wrist. I just took my name and carved it in the semen.
They really, come on. Good one, though, okay? I'll take it on the chin, baby. It is what it is. He's down here. That's Patty Mahomes and them Trevor Trump and words like that. Not in real life. I'm playing those words like that, man. A real field flipper.
I flashed back on that shootout at the beach. 20D. Tried to squeeze your gun jammed and they released.
Oh my God, shit, it just kept coming down. That would have been a
many stains, I see three.
He really threw it.
Bitch started to panic, so I made her switch seats.
I peeled off.
Driving now. Police chopper here flying now. Really not too spooked. Calmly ask me, am I dying now? All I know is keep you calm and collect. Cracking jokes like, nigga, now you gonna be finally respected. See your blood leak. Got my foot on his gas. Cross the 40, we pull up to Daniel Free and see crash. You know the alibi. They start shooting, we was standing by. Ain't see nothing but flare from the talus fly. I wasn't there, I was passing by. Matter of fact, don't say shit, I'm just gonna drop you in the back and slide. That's your weed, all the cash is mine. I take them both to the spot, plus your phone till you back online.
Couple of scores, baby. What are they gonna do? But we in Cincinnati, man. We out here off the river and shit, chilling. Vibe. Kansas City coming in and saying, we in this thing.
Fuck
them motor
cash. I got to show today. It's all I'm trying to do.
Hey.
Hustle and motivate. Choppers are throwaway. Hustle the overweight. That's why they follow me, huh? They think I know the way. Try to control the things. Born in the solo way. And if you pattern my trend, I make you my protege. Crossing that soldier range. Niggas don't know them days. Take you in back of the buildings. Make you expose your rage. Take you across the tracks. Make you explode his face. Now you a fisherman. But you got a soul to say. I just been cooking that note. I'm about to drop in the fury. Think if I call it the grain, the people gon' call it the truth. I ain't really trip on the credit. I just paid all of my dues. I just respected the game. Got my name all in the news. Tripping on all of my moves. Quote me on this, got a lot more to prove. Remember I came in this bitch. Fresh out the county with nothing to lose.
Ooh, man, oh, I didn't know
that. That'll make something happen,
coach. We ain't doing this shit for nothing. Hustle and motivate. Oh,
almost forgot what I was doing. I've been driving, I've been smoking. Almost forgot what I was doing. Almost forgot what I was drinking. What the hell have I been thinking? Now I'm just riding through the city. Now I'm just riding through the city.
And ain't nobody rolling with
me. And ain't nobody rolling with me. It ain't a problem I'm gon' get it. It ain't a problem I'm gon' get it. This is true, 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 true. Ride around smoking by myself. Don't you know I do it so well?
Gotta get in there, gotta do something.
I feel like a young boss, nigga, that's
turning for flex.
I can't even lie. I ain't even flex. Black for me, black man. Know they tryna stretch. I ain't tryna preach. I ain't tryna lash. When you make your first million cash, you gon' feel a pressure. Just wanna feel a thrust. Wanna feel a test. Wanna feel a drop top. Wanna feel success, wanna chase God, never chase a message, never stop grinding, cherish no possessions, play against them, drill reinvest, that's what I expect, swear I need a section, 60th to make it, choppers from the Texas. Almost forgot what I was doing. Almost forgot where I was going. I've been driving, I've been smoking. Almost forgot what I was doing. Almost forgot what I was drinking. What the hell have I been thinking? Now I'm just riding through the city. Now I'm just riding through the city. It ain't nobody rolling with me. It ain't nobody rolling with me. It ain't a problem I'm gon' get it. It ain't a problem I'm gon' get it. This is true, 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 true. Ride around myself. Fuck off. Don't you know I do it so well? Fuck off. Dollar signs all of my heels. Fuck off. Rolling solo dolo. Never scared to stand. Front line with Mac tents. raised to shoot at black men. Never felt the satisfaction when I seen the gang collapsing. They took the rules away. Started moving at a different frequency and it got me living lavish. On my partner's steady passion, trying to wiggle through this madness. Trying to fight this gravity at the time I swear I could feel it pull me back. Putting thousands on their cash, trying to pick the right reaction. I appreciate the progress, but I'm so confused by the stats. Almost forgot what I was doing. Almost forgot where I was going. I've been driving, I've been smoking. Almost forgot what I was doing. Almost forgot what I was drinking. What the hell have I been thinking?
Let the money make you dizzy.
Now I'm just riding through the city. Now I'm just riding through the city.
Stay focused.
And ain't nobody rolling with me. And ain't nobody rolling with me.
Marathon,
and ain't no problem, I'm gonna get it. It ain't no problem, I'm gonna get it. This is true. Riding around smoking by myself. Don't you know I do it so well?
Appreciate y'all hanging out with me, but that's it for me. Gotta take my black ass to bed. Appreciate y'all coming through. Y'all know what it is. We're gonna bust it. We're gonna play that hay.
Watching the Southern University Human Jukebox. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share.